Okay, so the point of this little activity here is to take this block of wood with a nail on it, and then without having these nails touch anything else except themselves or this nail head, have all of these nails, about 14 of them, balance on the head of this nail that's nailed into the block of wood. Now you can go off and look at the rest of the assignment and see what you need to do.